Turkish defense firm, STM, puts itself on a new target of developing unmanned submarines after delivering the second of the Agosta 90B class submarines owned by Pakistan's Navy in Turkey's first and only submarine modernization export. Özgür Güleryüz, general manager of STM, told Anadolu Agency that they aim to become a strong player in the international arena with the work they carry out in submarine development. Güleryüz said, "We want to take an intense role in both modernization activities, design and construction activities, by using our competence to the fullest," adding that their work is not limited to the manned platforms. Unmanned submarines are also on the agenda, he said, where successful results can be achieved. Our studies and research and development activities continue intensively on these issues, he said. Domestic submarine STM 500. Referring to STM's roadmap for submarine technologies, Güleryüz went on to say that the modernization of the A-class submarines was completed and delivered in 2015 and that the modernization of the REIS-Class submarines is currently underway. Noting that the construction of REIS-Class submarines continues, Güleryüz stated that STM is trying to contribute to the project in terms of localization, starting from the design. Stating that the designs of the STM 500 submarine are also continuing, Güleryüz said, "We are about to complete the detailed design, and we started the test production activities of the durable boat in June 2022. We are proceeding as intensely and successfully as we can to bring the STM 500 into flesh and blood." Güleryüz emphasized that with the STM 500, they will create the possibility of selling a submarine designed by Turkish engineers abroad, along with domestically developed systems, apart from their use by the Turkish Naval Forces Command. REIS Class, Type 214, Submarine. The Type 214 class vessels are regarded as a first for the Turkish Navy due to its air-independent propulsion technology made possible by fuel cell technology. The vessels also can deploy heavyweight torpedoes and anti-ship missiles and lay mines against targets, both at sea and on the ground, Turkish media reported. Apart from Piri REIS, five more vessels of the project are expected to hit the seas by 2027. As Piri REIS was deployed to the sea, the project's second submarine, HZR REIS, outfitting and two vessels' hull production phases are ongoing. In 2015, Golcuk Naval Shipyard commenced a 10-year program to build six Type 214, locally known as REIS Class Submarines with technology from ThyssenKrupp Marine Systems of Germany. Turkey is both renewing its existing submarine systems and, on the other hand, continues to build new systems. Greece, which is the closest competitor in the Eastern Mediterranean, is not updating the existing systems, and it seems that it will not make new purchases either. Looking at these developments, it seems that Turkey will continue to hold power and strengthen in the Eastern Mediterranean. Remember to like and subscribe to make more video of this kind.